was something you said. I just died in your arms tonight.
Chucking down in the morning, KRAC, Southern Melonville, 88.1, and music back there from Led Zeppelin. We also had Tower of Swine, the latest from Room in My Shorts, Sphincter Hoedown, Trees for Lunch, Sewer Transaction, I know that's one of your favorites, Radar.
Yeah.
Cosmic Groin Pull, and the latest from Pudding Disease. So a lot of really, really good music this morning. Okay, and now we are going to continue our
time to play the game for some
jump
more
the shark
game.
Game that we're doing. But before we get back to our game, we're going to get the latest weather this morning from Sherry, who I believe is still out there. You out there, Sherry?
Thanks, Don. I'm out here by the Sunglass Hut. Sherry Winters reporting to you the weather today. We're right next to Burn Bat's Furniture. And right now it is 56 degrees. Tonight it's looking to get down to about 32. There might be some rain today, later today or tomorrow, so get your umbrellas out. I'm Sherry Winters with the weather for KRAC, brought to you by Space Beanies. You gotta look cool with your space beanies.
Hey, Sherry, you're gonna get me those glasses, right? The good ones at the sunset on the Sunset Grill.
No, I didn't.
I mean the Sunglasses Hut?
I'm not going to buy you a pair of $200 sunglasses. That's ridiculous.
Oh, but I'll pay you back, though. I'm going
to
pay you back.
You don't have $200 to pay me back.
Oh, come on.
You never will.
Sherry, give me the ones with the little chicken emblem on the side.
I'm getting out of here.
I'll pay you back.
No, I'm not talking to you. Okay, bye.
Yeah, I think
bye.
It's like a rooster or something, like cock glasses or something.
Bye.
Oh, man. Come on, Sherry.
Going to continue our
all right, whatever.
Jump the shark game that we're doing.
Oh, we're not done with that?
Well, yeah, we only did the top.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Six. I mean.
Oh, so we got to.
You know, like we did 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. So now we got to do the top five of that same category. The Jump the Shark Celebrity Wing Hall of Fame.
A contestant on the phone.
Okay, yeah, let's
Radar.
Let's do that.
Get someone
because,
on the phone.
We got to give away these tickets for the Sword,
okay.
Wolf Mother, and Vapor Raiders show. That is this weekend. So let's go to the phones right now. Who do we got on the phone this morning?
Mark Lanigan.
Okay, Mark. Where are you calling from, Mark?
I'm calling from home.
Oh, okay. All right. Where do you work?
I work at the Melonville Public Library.
Okay, where is that? Do I know where that is?
No, yes, we do.
Oh, yeah, okay. That is.
It's out on the west side of town by. It's on Orange Whip Street.
I like to go to that.
It's by the strip club.
Oh yeah, out by the strip club. Is it Titty Hawks or Kitty Hawks?
Yeah, Kitty Hawks.
Yeah, I love that place
for the ladies.
All right.
Okay, so we're gonna do the top five here. We had Billy Crystal, Richard. Billy Crystal, Francis Ford Coppola, Sally Field, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and George Lucas.
Okay, sounds good. What do I do?
So you haven't been listening? You don't know what we're playing
here?
The Jump the Shark game?
Well, I just actually turned on the radio and you said,
okay, we'll play
call
the game.
To win.
Hump the shark, you hump it.
Okay, I'm ready.
I got the music.
So number five, Richard Greer.
Richard Greer.
Richard Greer. I remember him. So when did he jump the shark in his career?
Oh, didn't he do something gross with a weasel?
No.
He put a weasel somewhere where the sun don't shine, right? Or was that a gerbil?
Oh, okay. No. It's not that.
A ferret?
No, we can't.
He put like some kind of rodent in his butt or something?
Radio.
That's really weird.
It was the Tibet at the Oscars. Richard Gere channels the Tibetan monks at the Oscars.
Oh, okay.
Is that a thing?
I thought he fucked a ferret.
I don't know. So I guess nobody won that one. Okay, next one up. Number four, Woody Allen. When did he jump the shark in his career?
Woody Allen.
No, I'm asking Mark. He's trying to win tickets here. Well, yeah, all you got to do is get like two right. So Woody Allen.
Oh, yeah. He married his Asian daughter.
Well, that's right. We have a winner. That's right.
He was doing his daughter. All right.
Yes. His daughter, Sun Yi. Adopted daughter.
No, that was her name.
Wow, man. Yeah. All these dudes are like total.
You shouldn't be doing that.
Well, yeah, you shouldn't be doing
weirdos
that
and perverts.
Okay, number three, Roseanne.
Oh, okay. That was just recently, right? Didn't she say that some lady looked like a monkey?
No. I could see where you would get confused because she has.
Oh, okay.
She's actually probably too done recent. Several jump the shark type things in her career. But we're talking about when she grabbed her crotch after singing the national anthem at the baseball.
Oh, okay. Well, that sounds about right.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. That was good.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I thought she did a good job.
So you just got to get the next two, and you'll win our prize here this morning.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Here we go. Here is number two. John Travolta.
Battlefield Earth.
Whoa. You had that answer pretty quick.
Oh, that was an easy one. It's one of the worst movies in the world. And it's probably the biggest waste of time and effort on anybody's behalf in the whole history of the industry of filmmaking. Yeah,
absolutely right. I think there's no question that that's when he jumped the shark.
Battlefield Earth, what is that?
Battlefield Earth, like, yeah.
About like aliens?
It's like a Scientology movie or something.
Oh.
Right? Yeah, right.
Cosmetologist.
Right.
Well, I used to be a Scientologist, okay, cool. And then one morning I woke up and realized that I was being a complete fucking moron and I beat the shit out of everybody in my family. Well, yeah, they were.
So we got number. We got number one here. The number one Hall of Fame celebrity wing jump the shark activity or movie or, you know, whatever it is that these guys did to ruin their career. Number one, Kevin Costner.
Oh, boy. I guess Waterworld, right? That's got to be it, right?
Yeah. Waterworld.
Yeah, I like
that
movie. It's good. It's one of my
favorite
movies.
Okay, Radar.
I love that. It's a good movie.
Well,
yeah.
That's well noted then that you like that movie, Radar. But that Waterworld is considered his jump the shark.
Waterworld. That's like one of my favorite movies.
And so that's it. So you're our winner this morning, Mark.
Yay,
and
all
so
right,
that means
okay.
That you have won tickets for two to go see The Sword and Wolf Mother and Vapor Raiders perform.
Oh, that's this weekend. So tomorrow?
Yes, this weekend. It's tomorrow. Yeah, Saturday.
I can't. I'll be out of town.
Okay. Well, wait a minute now. So you didn't know that was the prize?
Well, I told you I wasn't listening.
So you can't use these tickets. You can't go.
All right. Cool, man.
Oh, boy.
Really
okay. All right.
Game.
Well.
This is like one of the most boring games
okay,
I've
next
ever
caller.
Heard.
Ah,
radio.
Shit.
Yeah, well, let's see if we can get someone who can actually go to this damn show.
Like, if I was at home right now, I would just be like, whatever, shut it off.
So we can't really do that again. Well, just whoever the next caller is, let's just give the tickets away, okay? Radar, who? Bring someone up.
Yeah, all right, Radar.
Yeah, Chuck and Don in the morning, you're on the air.
Hello, am I on?
You just won the Jump the Shark contest.
Yay, you win, lady.
You don't have to do anything. Are you available to go to a concert tomorrow?
Oh, really? Okay, yes, I can.
Well,
sure.
That's great.
Oh, wow, great.
Now,
okay,
who are we talking to here? Who is
Marna
this?
Bloom.
Okay, Marna.
Yes.
Are you work at Dr. Bloom's office?
I'm at work right now. The front desk. Dr. Bloom.
Oh yeah, okay. Dr. Bloom. That's my doctor. That's right. I think I've met you or seen you before. You gave me my test results.
Oh yeah, that's right. The STD.
Let's not go into that over the air, but you
I mean yeah. That, or whatever.
Well, you've won. Yeah, you've won yourself some tickets to go to the show.
Okay, that sounds good. Everybody wins. I'll be there. It's ready to go. You win. Yay. Win the game.
Music on the way from Mary Kincaid's Revenge, also Basket of Fat Fire, Glandular Ambulance, A Fine Way to Die. Let's Pull Our Eyes Out. New music from A Rare Twinkie, Rubber Thoughts, and Vaginal Spotting. Checking down in the morning, 88.1.
You say your car broke down, but the thing just isn't moving. Say it.